Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm really excited to share today's video because we are going to talk about how to plan a quinceañera at the Disneyland Hotel. And for those of you who aren't familiar with what a quinceañera is, it's a celebration of a girl who's turning 15 years old, transitioning from childhood to womanhood. And it's commonly celebrated in Latin American countries. So about a year and a half ago, we celebrated my niece Alexia's quinceañera at the Disneyland Hotel because she has loved Disney since she could remember. And we thought this would be the perfect occasion, the perfect venue, and the perfect event. And we thought she would love it, and surely she did. Once we had decided that we wanted to have Alexis quinceañera at the Disneyland Hotel, we decided to call, but we called a little too soon, which was about 2 years out. So they said that we had to call again 12 months prior to the event. So we did. We called when we were about a year out, and we paid the $2,000 deposit fee so that they can hold and lock in our date. So by then we were assigned a coordinator, we were assigned a service manager, and they would then provide us with the brochures, the plates, the menus, the venues, and all of the vendors that they were contracted with, and tell us all of the things that we should or shouldn't do. So here are the brochures and flyers that the coordinator gave to us, and I just really want to stress out that the only things that are included are the servers, the tax, the tips, the food, the tablecloths, the plates, the silverware, the non-alcoholic drinks, and the cake. It's all very beautiful and very delicious, but you're not paying for the draperies. There's nothing, none of the entertainment or the DJ or the extras are included. So here I have a whole list of the things that you could add, which is Mickey and Minnie, the DJ, live band, the mariachi. I mean, everything is extra. In the live talent and the extra expenses, if you had to choose one thing, I would highly recommend for you to pay the $2,000 for the Disney MC slash DJ, because they are the ones who are going to run your event as smoothly as possible. These are the same people, the same DJ that also hosts Downtown Disney. So they know how to get your party started, how to get people up from their chairs and onto the dance floor. They know how to deliver applause cues. They know how to work the microphones, when to transition when you're doing the slideshow or a dance or whatever it is that you have set on your program. They know how to do that smoothly and beautifully. Let's talk venues. So they have a variety of ballrooms across their hotels. So you have ballrooms at the Disneyland Hotel, you have various ballrooms at the Grand Californian, and also at Paradise Pier. And I believe they also have special events at the Disneyland Park, but that's way more expensive. From all of the ballrooms that we checked out, Sleeping Beauty Pavilion was by far the prettiest ballroom. It had the windows, it was overseeing the swimming pool and the Disneyland sign. It was very unique and very beautiful, and it felt so different from the other rooms because the other ones were just closed in. Yes, they were beautiful, but it didn't feel anything different from an ordinary hotel. So my niece Alexia was very adamant to get this hotel, even though we had to downsize, and because of it, we had to cut down our guest list because unfortunately this ballroom could only fit 120 guests maximum. So we had to cut down our guest list and make sure that everyone that we had to invite could fit in this ballroom. So we had the food tasting appointment 4 months prior to our main event. And here we could choose the very specific details as to the color of the tablecloths, how we wanted our napkins folded, the type of chairs, the colors of the tablecloths, the silverware, and as well as the plate and obviously the food.
We have our chicken and salmon dole with roasted tomatoes. I mean potatoes, sorry, not tomatoes. Roasted potatoes, broccolini, baby carrot, and patty pan with a chicken caramelized onion juice. Sorry.
pictures.
Here we have a New York steak, muscle crust in New York, with asparagus, beets, gold beets, and baby carrot and smashed potatoes, and our in-house demi sauce. And here you have these two plates pretty much here lined up, and they're all broken down into what you see right in front of you. So here we have an extra couple of vegetables, so if you just want to play around, maybe you're not set on these vegetables.
Right.
It's not set in stone, so you can go ahead and switch around if you like. Just keep in mind, we would like to stick to three if possible. And then we also have the chicken, the New York. We have the salmon here, the roasted potatoes, and the mashed potatoes at the end.
Here you can see that we were trying the foods that they gave us for food tasting, which was steak, chicken, salad, vegetables, desserts, cake, and everything was amazing. So this was definitely a hard choice. So here is the Rose Court Garden that we did book for $2,500, in which her ceremony took place for 30 minutes. This is the ballroom the day of her quinceañera, the way that it was set up with all the flowers and the final details that we had chosen during our food tasting. For dinner, we had petite romaine with crispy Parmesan salad, tenderloin of beef with mashed potatoes and veggies, and the kids had mac and cheese, chicken nuggets, milk, and French fries, which ranged about $30 per child. So for the cake, Alexia designed her Tiki Room inspired cake, and she chose the strawberry, the cookies and cream, and the pineapple Dole Whip flavors. We booked our florist with creative floral designs in the Anaheim area, and the cost was $2,500. They were the ones that did the floral arrangement for Alexia's main table, the gazebo in the Rose Court Garden, Alexia's bouquet, and all of the centerpieces from the table in the main ballroom. We live 6 hours north of Disneyland, so that meant we had to bring all of our things from home to the hotel. That was her shoes, her dress, her crown, the party favors, the table themes. We had to bring the tuxedo and the dresses for the Court of Honor, the projector for the slideshow, and the programs, and all the little knickknacks. Now, the downside of booking with Disneyland is that you will need to go ahead and pay for any extra thing that you need. So if you're going to have a contracted vendor that's not with Disney, then you have to pay an additional $500. If you needed cords or extensions for the projector, they're going to charge you anywhere from $500 to $2,000 in addition to your cost. The florist, the videography / photography, and the MC / DJ were all booked through the contracted vendors that Disney had, so we didn't have to pay the additional fees with them. And we also booked the pastor in Anaheim, which cost about $300 for the time that he was doing the ceremony, and the babysitting services for the children while they were at the party. And we needed to do this, one, so that they can have fun and so that they wouldn't be screaming or crying babies in the quinceañera, and because it freed some space in the ballroom because we were so tight with our guests. But we really wanted that ballroom. It's just, unfortunately, the capacity was very, very tight and limited. So we paid about $200 to $300 per hour for the babysitting services, but they had the setup very beautifully done so the kids could have fun. They had Legos, PlayStation, Play-Doh, games. They had everything. So besides being a beautiful venue, us being huge Disney fans, and a once-in-a-lifetime experience and event, we absolutely love this place. And it was very nice because Disney also provided us a website specifically created for Alexia and her guests to enjoy discounted prices for rooms and for the park tickets. So you may be asking, what was the final cost? So the total amount was $19,730.79. That was only for the Disney portion, but it did include the DJ and the Rose Court Garden. So this cost covers the food, the servers, the taxes, and all of that good stuff along with DJ and the ceremony, which was the Rose Court Garden. Now the grand total for the entire quinceañera was about $28,000. That includes the travel expenses, the dress, and all of the other accessories along with Disney. So combine the total, so Disney venue and the dresses and everything else was $28,000. So here are the highlights from Alexia's quinceañera back in August of 2018. I hope you guys enjoy it.
There is an element of fun. You find the fun and snap, the job's a game. And every task you undertake becomes a piece of cake, a lark, a spree. It's very clear to see that a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down, the medicine go down, medicine go down. Just a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down in a most delightful way. A robin feathering his nest has very little time to rest while gathering his bits of twine and twig. Though quite intent in his pursuit, he has a merry tune to toot. He knows a song will move the joy.
You wish upon a star, makes no difference who you are. Anything your heart desires will come to you. If your heart is in your dream, no request is.
Good afternoon. Dear family, friends, and loved ones, today we're here to witness this dedication of Alexia in a public bow before God, before family, and before friends. As Alexia is dedicated, I know it will bring God's smile of approval and that He will help fulfill her vows and that He will bless her as she grows. Today is a special day. Today we here have been included to be a part and be witnesses as Alexia takes her first step into womanhood, which will leave an impression throughout all of eternity. Dear family, friends, and loved ones, I dedicate to you, from a child entering into womanhood, Alexia. Woo!
Sherry's already had a thousand tales. Master, you in luck, cause up your sleeves you got a brand of magic never fails. You got some power in your corner now. Heavy ammunition in your can. You got some punch, pizzazz. You got who and how. See, all you gotta do is rub that lamp. And I'll say, Mr. Lancer, what will your pleasure be? Let me take your order, jot it down. You ain't never had a friend like me. Life is your restaurant, and I'm your melody.
Come on, whisper what it is you want. You ain't never had a friend like me.
Yes, sir, we pride ourselves on service.
You're the boss, the king, the shine.
Say what you wish, it's yours, true dish.
About a little more baklava. As I'm a columnist, try all of column B. I'm in the mood to help you, dude. You ain't never had a friend like me.
No, no.
Can your friends be Michael Kidd, Michael Kidd?
Can your friends be
Madonna, Madonna?
Can your friends be
loose food food bag of pre-chewed food do.
Their little hands.
Can y'all friends go? Woo!
Happy New Year!
Friends New Year! Uh-huh.
No friends go abracadabra. Let it rip!
And then make the sucker disappear.
So don't you think that black dog bogey hide? I'm here to answer all your big ass friends. You got me bone out feet ass certified.
You got a genie for a child to pay.
I got a power bar to help you out. So what you wish, I really want to know. You got a list that's 3 miles long, no doubt. Well, all you got to do is rub like so. Hey-ho. Mr. Aladdin, sir, have a wish of 2 or 3. I'm on the job,
you big nay bob.
You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend love me.
You ain't never had a friend like me.
In the tiki 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 room, in the tiki 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 room,
all the birds sing word and the flowers croon.
In the tiki 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 room,
welcome to our tropical hideaway, you lucky people you. If we weren't in the show starting right away, we'd be the audience too.
All together in the tiki.
Aloha, 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 aloha.
There's no place you'd rather be.
Down in Central
Atlantic, lingering in the ocean blue.
When if I had my wish
come true, I'd surf till the sun sets beyond the horizon. Flying by on the Hawaiian roller coaster. Abiki biki mai rohi rohi. Biin na lulu la la hala ha. La 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 ita la hana hana. Heri heri mai tatu he. There's no place I'd rather be. Golden sand is where I
met.
I play till the sun sets beyond the horizon. It's time to try the Hawaiian roller coaster ride. Hanglings, hangtin, halter, shaker, shotgun. No worry, no fear, ain't no biggie brah. Cutting in, cutting up, cutting back, cutting out. Right side, back side, boot, footy, back. Let's get jumping, surf's up the pumpkin, coasting with the motion of the ocean. Whirlpool swirling, cascading, twirling.
No more daddy's little
it's been a real, like, this was not on my list at all. The last thing I wanted was a quinceañera because I thought it's too big, too much money, which I can use to get a motorcycle or, you know, maybe a horse, maybe a new car. I wanted one. But instead, my mom took the time and the many, many hours of overtime to build this. And that's really cool. So, Mommy, thank you so much for taking the time and effort to make this possible. And thank you for the people who have also helped us with this. There was planning, there was dress shopping, and you think, oh my gosh, this is a wedding, but I'm just marrying myself. That's basically it. And I wanted to thank Mama and Papa, who were there by my side when I had so many doubts. I want to say thank you to all of you. And this is a speech, but there's other words and other times to communicate. So I'm dancing. Huh. So I'm going to be dancing for all of you, something that I created myself. It's going to be, and the main theme is love, to express my love for everybody, everything, and every flower in this room. So I wanted to say thank you. And I hope you like my dance.
The seaweed is always greener than somebody else's lake. You dream of going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you, what more are you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's better, take it from me. On the shore they work all day, out in the sun they slave away, but while we're devoting full time to floating under the sea. Down here all the fish is happy, as off through the waves they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy, they sad cause they're in their bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky, they in for a worse of fate. When the boss gets hungry, guess who's gonna be on that plate? Under the sea, under the sea. Nobody beats us, fry us and eats us in fricassee. We want the land, folks love to cook. Under the sea, we off the hook. We got no troubles, life is the bubbles. Under the sea, under the sea. Life is sweet, you we gotta beat you naturally. Even the sturgeon and the ray, they get the urge to start to play. We got the spirits, you got to hear it under the sea.
Well, that wraps up this video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it and that you found the information helpful, especially if you're planning a quinceañera in the near future. Don't forget to click that thumbs up and to subscribe to my channel. See you guys soon. Bye!